16th stages. So those Fiats, once again, were looking very dominant at the end of the first day, and it was pretty much according to plan as they continued into the event. But it didn't go quite according to plan for the second of the two Fiats, driven by the youngster in his first experience of the Ypres Valley Rally, and poor old Scandola, look at where he landed up, almost sinking in his car, and not a good start at all for the youngster. Thankfully, again, the spectators were on hand to lend a hand and get them out. This was on the eighth special stage of the rally, the second of today. And I'm afraid the car, this brand new Fiat S2000, vanished, but the helmet got saved. Let's hear what they had to say about it.
Un bagno in una, nell'unico lago che c'è,
penso. He says we took a bath in a little lake just outside Ypres.
Mi c'è scomposta, non
I lost control of the car.
A controllare, specialmente quando
and as we went straight off,
a finire sull'erba,
got onto the grass, and that just seemed to mean that we carried even more speed.
Poi siamo finiti
we went through
acqua.
Some trees
Ora,
and ended up in the water.
Molto per la squadra, mi dispiace perché
I'm very disappointed for the team, for myself too, because I was having a really good rally, not far off the lead. I hope to come back here in the future and perform better than I did today.
Anzi, cercherò di non fare errori.